And I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high. Hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark moon perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance, hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit, and I know your taste is a little bit, high maintenance, everybody else basic, you live life on an everyday basis, with poetic justice, if I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs, dedicated to you and you're in the mood for empathy, it's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them. I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Fuck that, pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and y'all curled in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie, sorry. They say conversation, rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my wrong.
Y'all, please do not mind my background, but welcome. I'm Tamara Sade. If you're new here, welcome, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you're having a great day, and if you're not, hope this video makes it a little bit better. All right, my bad. All right, so y'all, it is 11 o'clock at night, and it's August 19th, meaning it's a day before school, and you would think I got everything done. I don't. So basically, I need to wash my sheets. I need to wash the dishes. I need to take a shower. And I need to pack my bag for stuff for picture day. Is that all? Hey, perfect. I'm on the phone with Kaya. I didn't know you could hear me. But so, dang, what'd I say? Oh, I got my nails done. They're just Frenchies. They look super good. I got my toes done, and that's about it. I'm low-key stressed right now. I hope you cannot tell. It's 11 o'clock, and I feel like I ain't do nothing. I feel like I still got stuff to do. I was supposed to edit and post this one video for camp, but I didn't have time. So I'll probably post this video first, and then I'll post the camp vlog later on. And I work on my time management skills because I like to sit down and do nothing knowing I got stuff to do. Okay, so let's get into it. This is the day before school. Y'all come with me because I'm stressed and y'all gonna be stressed with me. Freak. Starting time, 11:01. Here's my covers on the floor. Kai is with us. So y'all hear her, y'all hear her. Okay. Do y'all like my hair? Hold on. If y'all go back and watch last year's vlog, I have the same hair, but just longer. And I think, a different hairstyle, and I think I did better this year. Obviously, the year progression. I'm gonna bring my headphones because I'm washing the dishes and I can't wash those without music. This is my confession. Okay, look at my bag, y'all. Ain't she cute? Ain't she pretty? Oh, she is so cute. I'm gonna cry. Already did the calculations, and I should be done with this by like 1 o'clock in the morning, which is usually when I'm asleep. Last year, I was a little bit more prepared. This year, I don't know what happened. I couldn't tell y'all. I guess I just got a little... I don't know, but that gotta stop. I can't go into the year like that. I'm honestly super excited for this upcoming year. Not only because it's my senior year, just because, like, there's a lot of stuff planned. I gotta work on my time management, like I said. Because there's going to be things that I know got to get done and don't really have time for procrastinating. Or it would just be better if I just did it then and there. Instead of waiting or instead of just being on my phone looking stupid. I just put some Pond's on my face. I don't really know what this part is for. I don't really need to be talking to y'all right now because school didn't start yet, but the day before, it's so bittersweet. Like, I'm a senior and I probably look real big or real old or real mature to these other kids, but I feel just like how I did when I was in ninth grade. Like, I feel like the exact same. My skin is clear, and you know why? It's because my hair is done and I feel good. I don't know where my lip gloss went. I definitely lost that. Hashtag need that. I got one pimple on my chin, but who cares? Good morning. That's all I can say. Y'all want to say hey to my vlog?
Hey, y'all. What's
good? I woke up and I looked down. There was one last looking at me. Oh, I'm not talking to y'all. Hey, vlog. Good morning. It's too early. That's about it. Y'all can watch me do my skincare. Watch me do my skincare, and that's what we're gonna do.
Hashtag is only this our last year to this. I'm glad I ain't gotta do this shit next year. That's how I'm feeling.
The fact that we look you do if you go to college. Look at tonight. Oh, you're right, you do. I forgot I did that. Pink sugar. Y'all, I'm really not being organized with this Get Ready With Me vlog because it's the last time I'm doing this, so I'm really like tired of doing it, but like, my bad. I gotta be enthusiastic for y'all. Car next. I be wanting my eyebrows done until I realize I don't got no eyebrows. So, all I can use is my little eyebrow gel. I use this, what's this say? Brow fixer. Yup. I don't even know what I be doing, but it be doing it. Oh. That's the outcome. It look like I did nothing, but it's super cute to me. So. I'm gonna fix my lace and then I'm going to put some water in here so I can fix up my curly wig. We're gonna go this way. Yeah, I don't think I got no space on my camera. I'll be back when I'm done with my hair. Hey, perfect.
I am a black young lady. Black intelligent young lady.
I'm done. We getting our picture day fit ready. Oh, my hair is done. Our toe is done. Okay, I'm back, y'all. My camera ran out of space, so I had to like delete stuff real quick because you don't do that to me. Like, I was on the way to get another SD card, but like, come on. Anyways, we're setting up. I'm getting our stuff ready for picture day for cheer, and it's 7:57 and I gotta leave in like 10 minutes, so I kind of gotta hurry it up because I'm not ready at all. As you can see, this is my other outfit for cheer. All right, I'm gonna come back when I got my clothes on because y'all really don't care about this. And I gotta hurry up, so. So, y'all, this is my outfit for the first day of school. That's really it for real. Like, it's really nothing else to show y'all. And I should have got ready with y'all. Like, I should have put these clothes on with y'all, but I didn't really think about it for me. I look like the senior or what? Alright. Now I gotta go to school and I gotta get some breakfast. I gotta do all this stuff. But y'all, the reason why y'all didn't really get ready with me is because I knew that my storage was gonna be gone. So I was really trying to save it. But I'm here now. So now y'all can hear. Y'all finna see everything. So y'all didn't really get to get ready with me, but y'all definitely come in the pictures with me, so. Yep, this is my cheer bag for pictures. And yeah, I'm gonna get some food or I'm gonna go to Chick-fil-A just because I might as well treat myself for free at school. Alright. Because he got hit close range. Let me talk to stick talk. I'ma put my tongue in her butt. And now they talk, they stick talk. You can't understand this, cause you're too soft. Y'all say hey real quick before y'all leave.
Oh. Hey y'all.
Hey y'all. We just flipped up. Hopefully they turn out good.
No.
Yeah, we just
stay tuned.
No cap, stay tuned for the Insta post. For sure. We just in this little alley or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We downtown.
My phone on. Yeah, no cap. I almost got mine taken.
I ain't walking to school all day. There's a whole new policy.
No cap.
That's on me, but it ain't on me.
Maybe y'all like our face
for the rest
though?
Of the week too.
Are we fit it? No cap. Big seniors, not the little.
Yeah.
Bye, honey bun. Second part of the vlog. We're at Zoe's, and where she gets stuff for our pictures for cheer. Then I'll let y'all know when I get to the school, and I'll vlog that. But for right now, I'm looking through my pictures that I took, and I like them all, so I don't know how that's going to work. We're taking pictures today, and Coach wanted everything to be nice and done and nothing going wrong because she's not here, but things going wrong. She don't know when she coming. She don't know what pictures first. I just know I have to get in my uniform now. That's all I know. Hi friends, how was y'all's first day? Y'all too. Oh, man, you look so cute.
What is you crying for?
You're so big. Oh my gosh.
How many pictures you posted?
Looking like 20 for real. No, I ain't even gonna lie.
I got one picture.
Hey vlog.
And Zoe's still in her car. Alright, we gotta go, y'all. We supposed to be getting dressed.
Oh,
but yes, oh. At 4. We're supposed to get dressed
what
at 4.
Supposed to wear first?
Black uniform.
Okay.
Hey, perfect. All right. You got to say hey. Oh, shoot.
Want to be in the vlog?
Hey, y'all.
Hi.
I don't care. We didn't even have a black outfit.
Make sure y'all subscribe to this YouTube channel because she got them bangers in the back to get them all 2024.
And 2025.
Hey. Hi guys, so basically we're doing a photo shoot right now. And yeah.
We'll get to y'all when we get done.
What pose are you doing?
I'm
gonna
do a joke. Hey friends, so I thought I was recorded and I wasn't, but y'all are in an awkward position. We're about to drive to get some food. Pictures was a lot. The first day of school, I wasn't even stressed for real until the pictures, only because our coach wasn't there and it was a lot going on. Like, a lot of people was missing stuff, including me. We didn't have the right lipstick that we were supposed to have. We couldn't get into certain areas. Okay, so we're here. I need to figure out what I'm posting for my pictures. So this is actually gonna be my outro because I didn't film nothing after I recorded that. So y'all didn't miss nothing. After I went out to eat, I went home. Surprise. I didn't, like, y'all really didn't miss nothing. But I will put a little collage of all the pictures and stuff that I took. And I hope y'all really enjoyed this video, even though I don't think I did anything in it. So, if y'all got this far, shout out to y'all. Kisses, bye-bye. We hit the club and these cops feel jealous.